female doctors leave their career midway. And this is something that we that is known as Pakistan as the doctor bride phenomenon. So what we're doing in Sehat Kahani is we're connecting these female doctors who are home-based and not working currently to patients who are not able to access a physical doctor care using video concentration and telemedicine. And that is the idea of Sehat Kahani.
Tell me, why is it that there's such a lack of female doctors?
Oh, there are lots of reasons for that, actually. Actually, the female doctors is...
Is it because of that, because they have kids?
They get married, then they have kids. So usually not all the in-laws are okay with their daughter-in-law going to the hospitals and doing duties for 36 hours.
You are that doctor bride that everyone wants to show as a trophy, but then everyone wants you to stay at home and make perfect gold rotis for the family as well.
But many parents have the aspiration that, oh, since my daughter goes to a medical student, medical school, she will be having better marriage prospects.
मुझे ना 2-3 दिन से कब्ज़ हो रहा है।
सही है।
और पेट भी बहुत दर्द हो रही है।
लैक्टिलो सिरप दे दें 30 ml।
ठीक है।
नाइट टाइम पे ये लेंगी 3-4 days के लिए।
बहुत अच्छा है, मतलब डॉक्टर साहब समझाती बहुत अच्छी है।
Telemedicine, it was not there before. If it was not there, of course, I would not have been practicing. Because of that, I am, you know, able to pursue my career.
Females don't get to travel that easily as men do. So it's going to be a beautiful service for females. And this, we believe, will change the face of healthcare 5 years from now. Abinda, our community health worker, is an absolute inspiration for me. She's a lady who has given 30 years of her life to promote quality healthcare in her own community through her clinic. And these are the kind of females that we need in our communities to champion the cause. She's very compassionate towards patients, she's very soft-hearted, she's a mother not only for her children but for her community as well.
शुरू में हमें परेशानी भी बहुत हुई, लोग इस चीज को मानते ही नहीं थे क्योंकि सेहत के मामले में ट्रस्ट करना बहुत मुश्किल है. जब फॉलोअप में आने लगे तो हमें खुशी हुई कि हमारा तजर्बा कामयाब रहा.
How much do we blame the society or the females for this doctor bride phenomena? I think it has to be half and half, because the society can only pressure you as much. At the end, you as a female need to take your own decisions.
Women are just scared of taking that one step or that one day or that first day at work, how to leave your children at home. And they just need to bypass that one day fear.